day. And that way are American Football Love Ballpark for today's game between the New York Yankees and the Boston Red Sox.
This afternoon, we'd like to take a moment to honor a man who is a champion in every sense of the word, whose remarkable achievements on the field have played a secondary role to his many accomplishments off the field. Someone who proves that nice guys do finish first.
Joining us on the field are a few people who are here to help celebrate Mike's great career. Please welcome Red Sox principal owner John Henry and his wife Linda Henry. Red Sox chairman Tom Werner. Red Sox president and CEO Larry Lucchino. Red Sox manager Terry Francona. Mike's parents, Carl and Beatrice Lowell. And Mike's wife, Irma, and their two children, Alexis and Anthony.
Thank you all for joining us here today. And now let's get to the man of the hour. A four-time All-Star, a Gold Glove and Silver Slugger winner, a three-time World Series champion, and probably most well-known to all of us as the 2007 World Series Most Valuable Player. He will also retire at the end of this weekend as baseball's all-time leader in third base fielding percentage. Welcome to number 25, Mike Lowell.
We claim the red star and we came.
to surrounding communities, the Red Sox would like to present you with a Fenway Park seat inscribed with the number 25, as well as a check to the Mike Lowell Foundation for $100,000.
Great ceremony and a very generous check. I really appreciate it. That's really unbelievable. I'd like to also thank my family, friends, teammates, ex-teammates, my minor league coaches, believe it or not, over there, and hopefully the silver place winners today for the game. They've come a long way. A lot of people, you guys have meant so much to me over my career, that I really don't know where to go from there. So I just want to say thank you for that. I'm kind of at a loss for words to kind of explain the emotions I've felt over the last 5 years with respect to the support and the positive responses I've gotten from Red Sox fans. I think it's your passion and your knowledge for baseball that I'll truly miss, but I don't think I'll ever forget. So I think I just want to thank God for allowing me the privilege and the opportunity to wear this jersey, to play in this ballpark, to represent the city of Boston, and to share so many memories with all of you. Thank you very much.